you manage to get to comms?
I'm here, but I was too late. Apollo's recovered from the reactor purge and knocked out external comms again.
Damn it. So why'd you send me here?
Plan B, Rip. See, before I left, the system showed a ship approaching Sevastopol. I think it's the Inusadora. Marlo managed to send out his autocodes to call it in while comms were temporarily open.
We've got to get to it. Is it docking?
No, but it's in a holding position nearby. Head for the ambulance bay. The shuttle's in really short range, but they'll make it.
Got it.
Asked me to write a report on what happened to the umbilicus when we looked onto the refinery. I'll tell you what happened. Me and Brett were holding the place together with our bare hands. You'd think means with tons of oil would get someone from the front deck, someone on a full share down here with us, you know, checking up on the stuff we need. You want to get out of the system on schedule next time, you put the stroller in dry dock for a month. You wait till we're done with it, you pay what we're due, park her out.
On my terminal. Marlo's already taken one of the shuttles.
Like the system check went okay. Some ducts still need rerouting, but as I keep getting told, there's not much we can do about it when the Nostromo is in the air. Parker's coming up with the sign-off sheets. But I know Ripley wants to chew his ear about the secondary load unit. I'm gonna stay out of it for now. They know what we're doing. Dallas, Nostromo captain. Sorry.
My name is Julia Jones, and I'm a writer covering Sevastopol's decommissioning. I was hoping to interview you about your experiences on the station. You know, the limited medical resources, the mental effects on patients in deep space, that kind of thing.
It's raining a number on this.
Look, Doctor, I've heard there was some kind of incident in the hospital recently. No one seems to know anything. Doctor, if there's a major public health issue here on Sevastopol, people need to know. I'm freelance, unbiased. I don't have any corporate affiliations. Let me be a friend to you. Call me.
Ricardo, can you hear me?
Broken our losing streak. We've barely been scraping a living the past couple of years, and the Anisador is starting to look like the wrecks we salvage. Can't say the crew's been faring any better. Then, we found that flight recorder. It belongs to a ship, the Nostromo, Weyland-Yutani property. That means there'll be a reward. But then, Marlowe had an even better idea. Extrapolate the path of the flight recorder to try to find the wreck of the Nostromo. We got lucky. Found a distress signal, and now we're following it. This is it. I can feel it in my bones. He always said he'd do right by me.
We're outside Sevastopol. Milo and Foster woke up first. She looked terrible. Meeks and me are about to take a shuttle to the station. But well, this has got to break quarantine procedures, right? It's Milo's ship. She's Milo's wife. And things got heated. And Meek's got a bloody nose. So, I don't know. Maybe the doctors will give them all clear and things can get to normal. But if they sniff it out when we get on board, I don't want any part of it. Milo doesn't pay nearly enough for that.
Ricardo, in case you're hearing me, I've got the Anisador's basic power systems back online. Doors should be open. Hopefully some light. Still no sign of Marlo.
Hey, Ripley. Welcome to the Anisador.
Marlo? Where are you, Marlo?
Thanks for switching the power back on. You saved me a job. I only needed it offline temporarily. I had some things to fix. Maybe you want to join my crew. Plenty of free spots.
Ripley, Marlo double-crossed me. He said he'd give me all the data he had on the computer so I could take it to the company, but he...
Taylor? Taylor! Marlo, what are you doing?
What no one else seems prepared to do. Come find me, Ripley. I got something for you.
Anisadora, This is Marshal Waits of Sevastopol. Officially, I should deny your request to dock. Sevastopol is currently being decommissioned, and I can't compromise security for unscheduled vessels. However, in the light of the property you found, I will allow a small number of your crew to dock via a short-range shuttle. I must remind you that Sevastopol is entitled to a cut of any reward for return of said property once it's on station. Let me know your decision. Waits up.
Added report, personal message. This is for my daughter. Hi, Amanda. I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart, and I hope you get to hear it one day. You see, I got into trouble. My ship, there was an accident, sweetheart, and we found an alien creature. It was very dangerous. And the only way we could stop it was to destroy the ship. I'm okay. I'm stuck on this lifeboat, long way out. But we had to destroy the ship. We had to destroy the Nostromo. We just couldn't risk bringing that thing home with us. I needed to protect you. Don't worry. Don't worry about me. I'm sure I'll see you very soon. I love you, sweetheart.
Goddamn nuke. You'll destroy the ship and the station.
And annihilate every trace of that creature. Ripley, it's the only way. I can't let it live. And I'm not letting the company have it, or they'll just start the whole thing over again.
Listen to me! We don't have to do this!
Stop! Stop it, Marlo!
Marlo, please.
You heard what your mother did. She understood. If she was here, she'd be helping me. You think she would want company soon? go to that creature, no one must know.
There are still people alive on the station. Marlo!
Bunked or not, she was my wife. I loved her, and I killed her.
I think it was too late. He set it going. He set it going!
Taylor, I'll stop the overload. You have to help me. Go to that console. Open the fusion system so I can work on him.
What?
I need power sent to the auxiliary generator. Look for the letters AUX.
I found it!
Thank you.
reception.
Safety protocols. a rocking chair.
What was that? Hey!
Why not ask me about Sevastopol's safety protocols?
Orbital stabilizers operating at 60% and falling.
Find you, you know. Are you playing a game with me? You're making me waste company time.
Okay.
Listen, Marlow's permissions are still logged at this terminal. If we had the coordinates for the torrents, we could align the transmitter dishes manually, bypass Apollo completely.
There's an observatory near the comms array, right?
Yeah. You should be able to find the torrents coordinates using that. I'll get the door for you.
Thank you.
Ricardo, I found them.
Now you've got to align the dishes to the Torrent's position manually.
Check. I'm going outside. Damn it!
It's okay, Ripley. There's an override console by the transmitters. Thank you.
there. Bad things, Torrance. There's an alien organism here. It's deadly. We need urgent extraction.
A what?
There's no time to explain. Please, Verlaine.
There's nowhere for us to dock, Ripley. The station's tearing free from its gravity mooring. I've seen a towing platform below the spaceflight terminal, but the Torrance umbilical isn't built for it. You'll need to extend the tow platform clamp station side.
Just get into position.
Murder. Oh no.